All right, and some more news. We want to let you know that an Allen Park Fire EMS rig is back safely in a garage after someone took it for a joyride. Well, really, someone just wanted a ride home from the hospital. So the rig was parked outside of the hospital after dropping off a patient, and man got in and drove off. Apparently, he tried to then park it into a parking garage, but, you know, those are pretty big rigs. It got stuck, guy arrested, rig in the shop. They have a spare rig to be able to use.